on an all-new Wilkos.
I would die for him. I love him so much. But then I found the lingerie.
The accusations go both ways.
I don't believe anything she says.
You're the one being accused.
She has proven to be the dishonest one.
I met someone, a female.
Can this relationship be saved?
He's ready to walk out any minute.
Why is there a condom in my house?
Also,
Chris went from being my boyfriend to being my stalker.
She has an 8-hour shift, and you're sitting there for 7 hours.
Maybe.
Next, Wilkos.